Hello students, in this video you are observing a Calotropis plant, Calotropis procera plant. So this plant shows opposite phyllotaxy. What is opposite phyllotaxy? You can see here the two leaves are opposite to each other and they are going to born from the same nodal region. So this type of phyllotaxy is called as what? Opposite phyllotaxy. And this plant is also shows a special pollination mechanism. It is called as what? A translator mechanism. What is this translator mechanism? Pollen grains present in the male anther form a mass called pollinium. During pollination, pollinia or a pair of pollinia get attached to the pollinator, most often get entangled in the legs of the insect due to their sticky nature and are transferred from one plant to another. So this type of pollination mechanism is called as what? Translator mechanism. So typically observed in this Calotropis procera plant. Thank you for watching this video. Please, without fail, subscribe my channel and share this video to your friends also.